Cinninger from Umphreys, McGee. I just recently acquired the hot hand, and we're all gassed about it. Me especially, because I'm going toying with it at the moment, and we're getting it spread out throughout the band. And everyone, I think even the drummer's going to have a hot hand soon enough. So check it out. You can see some visual stuff on the